It's really my honor to receive the DBA Best Business Award this year. And in fact, I couldn't be able to achieve it without the patient guidance and support of my business supervisor, Dean Professor Evan Zhang and Dr. Patrick Choi. I would say that the seamless communication with them during my thesis writing journey was a critical success factor. They kept challenging me a lot, but at the same time, their swift and constructive opinions and advice did open up my mind a lot and help enhance the comprehensiveness and quality of my thesis. And the most important message, things that I've learned, is that, okay, although completing DBA is definitely not an easy task, everybody can achieve it or can make it if you are, as long as you are committed enough and hardworking enough. And I do believe that these are the characteristics that all business leaders possess. The PolyU DBA program really changed my life, not only because of the profound academic knowledge that I've learned, but also the friendship and network with my fellow cohorts. These are the important and essential elements to support me to face the challenges ahead and help me to serve my industry, my community, and country better. Thanks, PolyU, for cultivating so many business leaders, scholar leaders over the many years, and I wish the program continue its success in the days to come.